two kids with curious hearts.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Walter.
I want what's best for my daughter. And from what I can tell, that's you. She's more than just a top-notch team member to you, isn't she? When it comes to Paige, yes, the woman you've been crazy about since you met her.
I really care about you, Walter.
I saw the way you looked at Paige.
I'm a winner. I want to do it the right way.
She's taking my mom to get some advantages. Looking for a place we
want to go. We still don't know how. You can't face how it feels without her.
We first gave off. It didn't work. She's important to me, so I can't.
I understand that eventually I can be too much, but I thought that you were different. I thought that we were friends.
Walter, it just means that you have to be very aware of how different you and Paige are.
I like for us to just acknowledge that we're great friends, care deeply about each other, think about how important you are to me. The kind of friends who do anything for each other, including risk their lives.
When they stared into each other's eyes, that's when love made sense to him. When he looked into her eyes.
Walter, don't be afraid to love.
You seem to really care for her.
You have feelings for Paige. I love you, but I don't want you to feel like I was pouring cold water on a beautiful new flame.
You couldn't if you tried.
I've been in love with you since shortly after we met. And I've spent years trying to process how that should be handled. Perhaps it's not something that is supposed to be handled. Maybe it's something that just is.
You considered you weren't lying to Walter when you told him you loved him?
I know that I loved him. I love you too, Walter.
Perhaps we're too inherently different.
If we can stop tons of methane in its tracks, then we can make this work.
You really feel that way?
Two kids with curious hearts, not afraid to break.